lower than 5. Oh, it's huge. Huge and big. Nice for dinner. More. Another one. Bigger. Another one here. I think will be enough for dinner. Dinner in raining forest. This one. Second. This is huge. Raining forest. Thank you. Thank you to make me happy. So I will clean my mushrooms in the river. Water. Of course I don't eat everything, but I find that it will be too much. I just do what I need, as I keep for later. Condition. Okay. Right. inside. And go. Good condition. Perfect. Okay. Look what I find. This is amazing place to cover me from the rain. Look, very nice and dry place. And that rocks and the cave, it's huge. And even I can stay here overnight. Perfect place. And it's dry inside. That's good. That's very good. Alright. This is my place. Oh. And of course, I have beer. That one is American India Pale Ale. And then, in my country, they say this is Attack Serca. That means this is heart attack. Heart attack. Really? For good time, actually. This is very good time. And I've got the smashing potato. And then I don't make a fire because it's raining. And I don't know. I will make something good food on the wet. I make a fire on the wet, so I don't risk. I will cook just what I find in the forest. I think it will be enough. That's right, this is my plan. Ah, yeah. So what I take it with me. Take it with me. Sausage, onion, sour cream, bread, sugar, potato. Okay, that's it. And the water. Not a lot because I already drink something. And I was in the forest. And I hope so will be enough to survive. And I have my place. Sit. Oh, Jesus. Oh. I love this. First of all, the rain actually is a little bit stopped, it's not very heavy now. So this is actually good news. Another one good news is I can cook. I can cook here, definitely. Even I can cook on the top because the tree is like big umbrella. I will show you. Over there, nice tree. But maybe one day I come back here only what is not good the mosquitoes.
So for mosquitoes I have this sheet. Will it work or not?
Let's see.
So the candle maybe helped me a little bit, a lot. We'll see. This is smelling, and the mosquitoes doesn't like the that smell. We'll see, maybe work. We work. So,
what do we eat today? Today we eat a potato, of course. Potato.
Put a little water here just to clean the potato. And then we might just try. Take a skin from the potato. Of course, if I don't have a time, I will cook them with the skin. But I have a time, and it's raining. I don't want to be full red. I don't want to be full wet. So let's have a time. So time is a little bit better, and I love it, you know, stay in the forest when it's actually nobody. That everybody know it already. So what happened with me from the last 4 weeks? I make a lot of trips. I make a lot of movies. I make a canoe trip, and then I make it canoe trip on the river, on the lake, and then of course I have a lot of different things to do because I have family. I didn't say anything about, you know, everybody have a fathers, mothers, you know, and family. The family have some problems, of course, so you need to help them how you can. So that's what I do. I try to help everybody around me. Okay. I'm looking something backpack for now. You know, I want to buy something bigger. So my plan is to find something like this, you know. Bigger backpack. That one I got is too small. Probably somebody asking, too small for what? It's too small for trips, you know, to go somewhere. It's too small. So my potato getting ready, so I will prepare my mushrooms. Oh shit. I didn't show everybody, I find the yellow mushrooms. They are good. Very good. Onion. Thank you.
This is my fork. I hope so will be enough to eating. My dish looks good. Need to finish. You don't need to do it. And put the salt on some of it. Pepper. Sour cream. Color's good. Tasty, very nice. My dish is actually ready. Tasted really good. Mushrooms are good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just imagine. Nice color. Everything looks perfect. So put my dish now because it's ready over here for a minute. As I switch off, actually finish, then I put my dish. Okay. Really good stuff. So now it's time to open the beer and celebrate this. Rain is finished. It's not big rain anyway. I take it off. So hard attack beer. Actually, it's very good. But it's very good for my dish.
harsher bread of life. Why I take a bread? Because I'm thinking maybe I will be hungry when I finally arrive here. And I'm thinking maybe I eat something sunny in the forest. Although I'm happy, from these trousers. They are by I buy in Decathlon, this is all class. They're getting wet and very quick dry. And I'm so happy from this jacket because it's full waterproof jacket. This is actually very good. So you can just try imagine how it's food testing. Of course I forgot my fork. But if I have something in the future problem to find the food, so probably I make my own garden in the forest. And then I got my own potato and own onion. So what I need to be happy, just find something meat somewhere, fish or bird or something. And find the mushrooms. Mushroom in the forest. So what is good find? What is good time to find a mushroom? Between July. Actually, the good one between July and December. That beer by me, my new friend from USA, Corey. Corey is come from Ohio and Columbus, I think. It's, yeah, Ohio and Columbus. Very good guy. So, Corey, I hope so, next time, if you're watching this movie, next time, we go to forest together.
Join over a million customers today. Starling Bank.
Or go to fishing and make something spaghetti fish. Fish spaghetti. Yeah. I know how to make from the tuna. Description, I will explain what kind of mushroom I find and the recipe for that dish. Fucking mosquitoes, they are everywhere. Now I try survive in the forest by hiding from the people, but I can't
hiding from the mosquitoes. I feel like they're eating me around all my face. Time to package.